Brianna Fraser, Sophie Skelton, is expected to meet face-to-face with Stephen Bonnet, Ed Spaliers, in Outlander Season 4 Episode 12. With only 2 episodes left, fans can expect this encounter to lead to some of the most intense scenes of the season. The official synopsis for Outlander Season 4 Episode 12 reveals that Brianna wants to confront a violent figure from her past. Even though the episode summary did not mention Stephen, it was published along with a teaser photo that shows Brianna walking away from Stephen's jail cell. Aside from the said teaser photo for Outlander Season 4 Episode 12, the promo video also shows Brianna walking through a dark corridor. This scene is likely part of the sequence where she visits Stephen. Brianna was, previously, raped by Stephen while she was on her way to find her parents. It resulted in her pregnancy, an insurmountable amount of trauma, and a strain in her relationship with Jamie, Sam Heughan. Brianna's meeting with Stephen in Outlander Season 4 Episode 12 is one of the original plots from Diana Gabaldon's novel Drums of Autumn, where the current installment is based. TV series fans can take more clues from the said novel. At this point, it is likely that Stephen will also be sentenced to death in Outlander Season 4 Episode 12. Upon learning that Stephen is imprisoned for numerous crimes and is about to be executed, Brianna will ask Lord John Grey, David Barry, to see her attacker and the presumed father of her baby. John is not a fan of that idea, but the expecting mother might pull another tactic to convince her would-be groom. Meanwhile, Vaclair, Katrina Balfe, Jamie, and Ian are still on the search for Roger, Richard Rankin, who is currently being held at the Mohawk Village. But, the preview for Outlander Season 4 Episode 12 seems to confirm that Roger will find a chance to escape. Just how far he can reach is still unknown, considering that the Mohawks are known for their hunting skills. Outlander Season 4 Episode 12 is titled Providence. It will air on January 20, Sunday, at 8 p.m. ET on Starz.